for Thursday, February 8th, 2018. This concludes our broadcast day.